talk in my capacity as Bunge political analyst. It is good that I'm back today. I've been away for some time because the way this country has been has not been impressive at all. So today I'm back to analyze the current political situation in our country. That at individual level, I am one of the happiest people today. And I feel this country, this date today should be marked in our calendars as a national holiday. Reason being, we have Raila Odinga in this country who has been fighting for Kenyans in the streets. And the Kenyans, when Raila is in the streets, Kenyans have not been betrayed. When Raila is in the state house, you have been betrayed. Who told you that Raila was meant to be to only be in the opposition? Who told you that? Opposition does not mean, when Raila is in opposition, does not mean we should die there. And what I'm saying is that we are safer. We are safer with William Samoei Ruto, wherever he is, than being with Kalonzo in the streets. And that is why Kalonzo raised a very serious matter, if you have been following news here. Kalonzo said, if you join William Samoei Ruto, you will be joining Ruto at individual capacity. And we answered Kalonzo that time, we told Kalonzo that we have not touched Azimio. Azimio, wewe ni kiongozi wa Azimio, hakuna mwenye amesema wewe uingie. Tumesema sisi kama ODM. Tunaenda kunegotiate our positions with the government. Now, for your information right now, pesa yote ya Kenya lazima ipitie ODM. Na hiyo si kitu mbaya kwa sababu kila mtu anahitaji pesa.
Yes, yes, yes.
Mambo ya energy hii watu wengi wameiongelea sana. Uwezi ongelea mambo ya energy bila kupitia kwa opio wandai. That is why we come to a point where we say there are three important things in this country. First is the interest of our country, Kenya. Hiyo ni kitu ya kwanza. The second most important thing is Raila Odinga. That is why when Raila gives a political direction and he has said that ODM is not part of the opposition, your work is to only listen and follow the instruction.
You are dumb.
You are not supposed to even question what Raila is doing. Raila knows what is good for you where you are. And we believe so. The moment you don't believe Raila means well for you, then you don't belong to this country, you should be in Uganda. This is our country. That's why we are saying that Kalonzo Musyoka, penye tuko sahi, Kalonzo Musyoka, amesema anaenda kwa debe na William Samoei Ruto. It is not wise for Kalonzo to join the government because Ruto is the main competitor of Kalonzo Musyoka. So when Kalonzo has got an ambition, we cannot stop him. But Kalonzo can also not kill our mission of being in the government. We cannot accept. Because Mbadi also asked the other day, we have been with Kalonzo, we have been in the streets all that time. Bado tuko kwa street mpaka sahi. So do you think it is a wise idea to continue being in the streets? That is why we are saying the government which has been formed today, that is the Pentagon of 207. Pentagon imerudi kama utaki Uganda. I'm only Tanzania where people are joking. We are in a serious country where Raila has given political direction and we are going to move on, and those Gen Z's kindly don't touch this government. You should be at home now.
Yes.
You should be at home.
Yes, you
kwa sababu ukijaribu sahi
Gen Z X.
Sahi ukijaribu mambo ya maandamano. Maandamano inakuanga kitu ya Raila Odinga. Tukikupata kwa barabara utatuambia unatafuta nini? Adi mujaluo akiwa kwa serikali, hiyo ni makosa. Hiyo ni makosa. Adi akiingia kwa serikali ni makosa. Akiwa kwa barabara anauliwa, hiyo ndio kitu mzuri. Mimi ni mjaluo na ninaongea kama mjaluo ambaye pia ameteseka psychologically and physically. I'm saying Ruto has done the best he could have done to to this country. And if you're opposing because wewe sijui wewe ni Gen Z. Gen Z waende nyumbani na sitaki kukuona kwa kwaona kwa barabara. Hii nchi iko sawa sahihi. Na kama ni mbaya kwako, kama ni mbaya kwako wewe unda serikali yako na Kalonzo tuone vile utaiunda. Thank you Mr. Speaker.
Utasalimiwa.